Thursdays. Week seven. Damn, we made it a long way. But this week, wanted to switch it up on some hip hop shit. It's got a real message, so I want you to check it out.
Chill. Let's talk about the game and the music that's on the radio. This shit is only helping rappers develop a lazy flow. And if it ain't lazy, then why they dumb it down? I ain't saying make a transformation to underground. All I'm saying is, this shit is too commercial. I don't wanna sell my soul just to be universal. An honest man is what I try to be. We need a little more variety in the society. I like club music, I love R&B. But if you don't mix it up, that's gonna be hard to see. Word to the West Coast on that G shit. Homie, that's played out, so whenever we spit, gotta give them the lyrical individual and not the typical MC. You catch my visual? It's gonna be like this for the rest of time. Now you can either catch on or get left behind. I'm sick of all these niggas out here thinking West Coast rappers is only rapping about gangster shit. And if you ask me, that's some straight up nonsense, man. We got some of the most lyrical rappers out here on the West Coast. Niggas putting us down like we ain't nothing. Motherfucking bullshit, straight up.
I'ma continue to break it down just like a syllable. Ever since hip-hop cut me from the umbilical, I was given strength in the physical and political. Assets of life on the mic, these niggas pitiful. Verbally, I'm hotter than the third degree. Certainly, I'll leave your fucking ass in the surgery. Murder me? Never that. All I do is sever cats. Think big forever. You ain't finna set us back, set us back. Nah, think again. It's the year 2010. Time waits for no man, so me, I'm about to get it in. Debating on this matter, just like a politician. The opposition gets ran over, no competition. I'm just one person with an honest opinion, but I'ma do what I want and rule over my dominion. It's gonna be like this for the rest of time. Now you can either catch on or get left behind.
On some real talk, check it out. If we can't get our own shit played on our own radio stations, Power 106, man, how the fuck we gonna do anything out here on the West Coast? Us as rappers, man, we gotta do something. We gotta rise up. We gotta make some changes happen.
You ain't gotta be strictly hip-hop, all I'm saying is mix it up. Hey yo, this track right here will leave a nigga stuck. What? Now you thinking and contemplating, striking up conversations like, yo, this is confirmation of what I thought about. Word to all the real MCs, guaranteed I'm trying to call them out. Be different, nah, don't be nobody else. Stop selling your soul for a piece of wealth. All the fame in this game, don't let it make you who you are. Instead, you gotta break through. It's gonna be like this for the rest of time. Now you can either catch on or get left behind.
Where all my West Coast rappers at? We gotta show these dudes out here that we're harder than them. We gotta be the hardest lyricists out here, man. Straight up, man, I wanna give a shout out to all my people out there. Everybody that's following the movement, it's Think Big Thursdays, week 7. I wanna give a shout out to my boy Miguel, all the niggas I was kicking it with this week. Wanna give a shout out to my boy Tina and the Pricks. Yo, holla at your boy TB. Yeah, I'm out here trying to set the record straight. The West Coast gotta come together, man. United we stand, divided we fall, man. And that's some of the realest shit you can hear nowadays. I'm trying to bring the West Coast together as a unit. Cause if we don't come together, the West Coast gonna fall, dude. I don't know what y'all trying to do, but I'm trying to see the West make it. I'm trying to make us a threat again. I'm trying to make us a powerhouse. TB, aka the businessman. Week 7 on to the next. Yeah.